time I spent in jail, it made me open my eyes to a lot of things. When I come out of jail, I had my gym, and then I turned pro as well. That's one thing I wanted to do as well. So I had a good pro career, but obviously I had to stop because I had like a scar on the brain, like through the medical and things like that. So it was a bit of a downfall, you know what I mean? Because obviously I cut box again and things like that, but I ended up turning the gym affiliated. So the people who was bad on the streets, now they've got something even more to look forward to become a British champion. Anything, you know what I mean, with the boxing, so it's opened more doors with that. So, and that's why a lot more people that has come as well, because at first, the gym was affiliated, 81 Gym, helping getting the kids off the streets. Then, as soon as the gym got affiliated, it was even better, because people have got, these kids have got something to look forward to as well. And like, the parents, they inbox me, Marvin, you've changed the kids' life, man. I've been trying doing it for like 5-6 years, whatever you're doing, I appreciate it. Nothing but respect in Oldham and everywhere else, basically. When I was young, I didn't really have much. I mean, obviously, I was brought up in a family with 7 brothers. Yeah, you know I mean, like, no dad. It was hard for my mum as well. Yeah, you know I mean, like, picking up 7 kids didn't really have much and things like that. So, like, and that's what I've brought into this now. Is somebody comes off the streets and they've like, got no money, I'm going to let them in. Yeah, you know I mean, because they could turn around, go and rob somebody for that money to come into the gym. You know what I mean? So, like, I've given over 350 free memberships. You know what I mean? I'm thinking, people are like, oh, what are you doing? Give away all the free memberships. I said, well, when I was younger and I wanted to do things, but I couldn't do it because my parents couldn't afford it. I couldn't afford it. They end up doing stupid stuff, robbing, doing this, selling drugs, whatever. You know what I mean? So, obviously, I'm giving these kids a chance and an opportunity. Listen, it's not about them, it's about coming in here. You know what I mean? Because I can see me as them when they was younger, you know what I mean? And I don't really want to like turn me back on them. A lot of people comes to Team Grease who's been bullied. Boxing, it brings a lot of confidence back in you. I'm telling you that now, it does, man. It brings a lot of confidence because obviously it's self-defense, but it's what you talk and what you tell them as well. They say never judge a book by the cover, but you know what I mean? If you've been locked up, you've done this and done that, people who can't change think that nobody else can't change. I did a lot of work with the community, a lot of charity work. I'm in schools now. I work with Oldham Probation, Manchester Probation. I'm giving something back to the community as well, which is a good thing.